guys. I'm really excited to be able to finally do this video for you. This is actually something we set up last year with some of the other Australian vlogging months. My friend Chloe organized a gift exchange for Christmas. So yes, this is a Christmas gift. So it's probably all Christmas themed. I obviously don't have anything Christmas themed in the background because all my Christmas decorations are gone. This parcel has had a very interesting journey and I think it's traveled between Chloe's place and mine quite a few times, but I've finally got it now. So I thought I'd open it and show you all what's inside. It makes a noise and I don't know if it's supposed to or not, so hopefully nothing here is broken. Let's open the present and see what's inside, see what Chloe sent me. So I put the links to everyone else's channel down in the description box below and you can look back and see back the videos they did back in Christmas last year of what they got. So it's actually kind of funny because I bought for Chloe, so I've got the link in the description. You can have a look and see what I got her. So here we go. Oh, this is so cute. It's in like a little Santa sack. This is awesome. Look what's it's still rattling. I hope it's supposed to rattle. It's full of Christmas presents. This is wonderful. How cute. There's a card in here too. Before you open, guess who I am. Oh, unfortunately, I already know it's Chloe because, yeah, we had so much hassle trying to find this parcel. Such a sweet card. Thank you, Chloe. So let's get inside and see what I've got. Oh, I have so many parcels. I don't know which one to open first. This says, enjoy a white Christmas. This is the one that rattles. So, let's see. Ah. It's supposed to rattle, so that's good. Nothing's broken because it's like some kind of spray. It's a snow spray! How cool is that? I'll set that aside for next Christmas. That's wonderful. So you just spray on like windows and your Christmas tree and it looks like snow. Thank you. They all have little notes on them. This one says, because we all need one. Aww. And it's blue! Look! Oh, it says happy hour. That is so cute! And it's blue. Aw, thank you, Chloe. It says, this was so cute, I had to get you it. I really like these little notes, they're very sweet. It's a little Christmas box. Oh! And it's full of little chocolates. How cute! Thank you. This one says, red notes. It's a bag charm. How cute. It's so soft and fluffy. Thank you. I love bag charms. You know I like accessorizing my bags. And it's perfectly Christmas themed. But I'm definitely going to wear it year round. To help you remember all of the things you have to do. She wraps a lot better than I did. If you watch the video that Chloe did of the unwrapping my presents, it's kind of sort of... I didn't wrap them very well. She wrapped everything beautifully. Oh, it's like an agenda. Oh, thank you. I haven't got one of these this year. Thank you very much. There's still more. Because I love you the way you are. Oh, that's beautiful. It says normal is boring. And then on the back, it says I'm trolls. That is so cute. That's awesome. I can it's smaller than the coffee cup that I use for work at the moment, so I'll use that instead. Thank you. Stay positive. Oh, look! It's a little unicorn dream catcher keychain. That's adorable. I thought this would look cute on you, but it's partially open, so I can see it's something Christmassy. Just with this parcel, it went everywhere except where it was supposed to go. So it did get a little bashed up. Might be an apron? It is! It's a little Christmas apron! Oh, that's so cute! I need to model that. It smelled too yummy to leave. It does smell very nice. Oh! That is so cool! Oh, that is awesome! It's a Skittles candle for Skittles. Oh, it smells amazing. It's a little bashed up, but that's okay. The candle's still good. It smells so good. So it's a scented candle, which I love, and it's Skittles themed, and it smells so good. Totally gonna put that on after this video is over. Help get into Christmas spirit. Oh, I definitely need to wear these next year. The little flashing earrings. I can wear this on my little Santa apron. I'll be set for Christmas next year. So, sorry this is a kind of strange Christmas unboxing in the middle of February, I think, because I'll upload this right after I've filmed it. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. I love all the presents that I got, Chloe. I've got a link to everyone who did the gift exchange in the description down below, so you can go check out what everyone else got and what I got Chloe. If you did like this video, you can give it a big thumbs up. Let me know what your favorite item was out of everything that I got. Mine is probably the Skittles candle. Thank you guys very much for watching. It's still rattling. I don't know what that rattling noise is. I'm not gonna be able to untie this. Why can't I never open things on videos? I just wanted to hold it up to the camera so you could smell. It's coffee scented. Like